Two plus signs are called increment operator. The increment operator is used to increase the value by one. Here the value of x will be increased by one. This statement increments the value of x by one. The displayed value would be 11. Two minus signs are called decrement operator. The decrement operator is used to decrease the value by one. Here the value of x will decrease by one. This statement decreases the value of x by one. The displayed value is 9. Increment operator on the right side is called postfix. This is called prefix increment. It appears on the left of its operand. This code uses the postfix increment operator. This code uses the prefix increment operator. The output of both these programs is same. Both display 10. To understand the difference, consider this code. We know it will display 10. But it is possible to shorten this code. The above two lines can be replaced by just this line. The output is still 10. The prefix increment first increases the value of x. Then the increment value is displayed. The output of this code would be 9, not 10. It is because of the way the postfix operator works. Let us see how. This code is equivalent to the above code. The value is displayed first and increment later. The value is displayed first. Then it is increment. The post increment displays x first. After that it increments x. The prefix increment increments first. Then it displays the increased value. Both these statements increment the value of x by 1. But the display behavior is different. Let's see an example on what we have learned so far. What is the value of z in this code? Y will appear as 10 first. And 10 added to x gives 16. So the output would be 16. What will be the displayed value? This code uses both the prefix and postfix operators. X appears as 6. Y appears as 11. So the output would be 17. Thank you.